Hi there guys, welcome back to the channel and thanks again for joining us today. I've got a very short video demonstration for you that will show you how to add a PDF link to your Wix website. So how to link someone to a PDF through your website. So there's a number of ways you can do this. Obviously you're going to need the link to the PDF before you can start. So I've just copied a link to a random PDF script that I found online. Your PDF could exist on Google Drive or some kind of storage that you've got, or it could be a PDF that links to a website or something like that. Obviously, if you want to, you can just simply add it as text. You know, that's easily done, so people can click that link. You could also add it as an image, so I'll show you how to do that. It'd be, you know, even easier to do it as text. So I've got an image that I've just uploaded for a demonstration purposes that I'll just drag in. So now that I've got this image in my website, I can choose to link to it. So this website, this image could be, you know, click here to read my PDF or click here to access or whatever the image, you know, all the text could be. And then this little chain symbol here. So make sure that you've got the image selected or the text or whatever selected, and then hit that little link button. So it looks like two chain links together. And then you'd need to link it to a web address. So make sure that you select that on the first iteration on the left-hand side, and then simply paste the link to your PDF in there. Once you hit done, before that, you can decide to open it in a new window. And then we're going to preview that just to make sure that it's worked. So obviously this is what the viewers would see, that you can see that that image is now a link. And when I click it, it opens my PDF. So that is essentially one way to link to a PDF as well. You could also embed the PDF as some code on your website. So if I undo that and get that section back and just get rid of my image. If you go to add elements on the top left hand corner and then select the embed code option. Okay, so this is a typical way to link to a PDF as well. And then once you go onto embed code, hit popular embeds in the next menu and then embed a site, because obviously, you know, we've got just got a HTTPS link to a PDF that exists online, so we're going to link it to a site or embed it. And then make sure that you've got website address selected in this little window, not code, and hit paste there and then apply. And you can see that it's worked because the PDF has now appeared as an embedded piece of code. Obviously that's quite small, so I'm going to drag it over here and enlarge it so that I can see it all. So you'll see when I've got it selected, I've got these little spheres and you can click and drag them to make it a little bit bigger. So I'll put it back in the center of the page and drag it down a little bit over the top of that section. Ooh, let it go. Just give you a very quick preview to see how it looks. And that is a linked up PDF that I've now got the ability to scroll within on my website. So there's a couple of ways that you can do it. I hope you found that informative and useful. And if you'd like one-on-one support or tuition from a team of experts on Wix, that'll be able to take you from building a website from scratch all the way up to rebranding or restructuring a current website or solving a specific problem that you have, there's a link to do that in the description for this video. If you like this kind of content and you want to see more, give us a like and subscribe to the channel. And if you've got any specific requests or comments or anything like that, leave them as a comment down below. Thank you very much.